US Open in Vail, Colorado, and we're having an awesome time. It's been an amazing weekend, and people are hitting the slopes, and now it's snowing, so it's been an incredible time.